beautiful autumn day.
I feel sorry for everyone who's cooped up inside watching the seventh game of the World Series.
Yeah, they won't learn anything about apples today.
Next to spring and winter, fall is my absolute favorite season. Just look at all this beautiful foliage.
It's not foliage, Mom. It's foliage. Foliage.
That's what I said, foliage. It doesn't take a nuclear scientist to pronounce foliage. I can honestly say that was the most fun I'd ever had. The mill, the history, all that gorgeous foliage. I can't escape Lisa, our little walking library.
That's a hitchhiker, Homer.
Ooh, let's pick him up.
No, what if he's crazy?
And what if he's not? Then we'd look like idiots.
We're not picking him up.
Oh, yes, we are.
There's not enough room.
Yes, there is.
I just don't think it's a good idea.
And I think it's the best idea I've ever had. We're picking up the weirdo, and that's final.
Hey, you folks are all right. Man, it was rough getting a ride out there. The only car that stopped was a hearse that thought I fell out. It was rough, I tell you.
Hey, you're that hitchhiker. What are you doing here?
Learning a family business. I'm Larry Burns, the boss's son.
Uh-oh.
Relax. I don't want to work. I'm so lazy I took lessons on a play a piano.
Wow, that's really lazy.
Lazy? You're not kidding. Well, I'm like a rug on Valium. I'm talking lazy.
So lazy.
Oh, this is some party. If it gets any livelier, a funeral's gonna break out.
Quiet, you. Nobody likes a comedian. You, food bag, do you have a son?
Yes, sir, I do.
And is he a constant disappointment? Does he bring home nitwits and make you talk to them?
Oh, all the time. Have you ever heard of this kid Milhouse? He's a little wiener.
Fascinating. Good night.
Jeez. Dad and I, we started out great. But now it's falling apart like a Chinese motorcycle.
It's so unfair. You're everything a dad could hope for.
Yeah. I tell you, I don't get no regard. No regard at all. No esteem either.
Larry, there's only one sure way to make him realize how much he loves you. And that is a phony kidnapping.
Yeah, right. I don't know. Maybe I should just leave town.
Phony kidnapping.
Nah, I know what I gotta do. I gotta clean up my act. No more joking around all the time. No more slacking off at work. And most important, no more booze. I know I can do it.
Your son has been kidnapped.
What are you doing in the basement? It's like you're hiding out down here.
Hiding out? Pfft, Marge, you've been reading too many hideout books.
And what's that hitchhiker doing here? Is every drifter we meet going to move in with us?
Of course not. We'll decide that on a drifter-by-drifter basis.
Hey, I think I got a pie gal.
I hate pie gal. Can't we just play Quang Jong?
Can't we just go upstairs?
No!
This is Kent Brockman in Chopper Copter 6 with a special report. Montgomery Burns' son has been kidnapped.
Kidnapped?
Marge, it's not a real kidnapping. It's a simple hoax to win a father's love.
You know how I feel about hoaxes.
Still?
I want you to take Larry back to Mr. Burns right now, before you get in a lot of trouble.
What? Marge, it's broad daylight and there's cops everywhere.
No excuses, just do it.
Oh.
Of course, we'll bring you updates just as soon as they... Oh, wait a minute! There they are, Larry Burns and his kidnapper! Appearing in broad daylight with police everywhere, ladies and gentlemen, there's only one word for that. Idiocy.
I'm sorry, Larry. I can't be the family that you need.
Oh, that's okay. Well, I got a wife and kids. Oh, that reminds me. They're probably wondering where I went. I told them I'm going for coffee. That was a week ago.
Well, son, Delighted to have met you. It's good to know that there's another kidney out there for me.
You got it, Pop. Just let me run a few pints through it first. As long as everybody's here, let's party! Yeah!
Music.
Where's all that liquor coming from?
It's a party, Marge. Doesn't have to make sense.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, yeah!